Mommy, I'm only 8 inches long. I love the sound of your voice. Every time I hear it, I wave my arms and legs. The sound of your heartbeat is my favorite, Lovey. Mommy, today I learned how to suck my thumb. If you could see me, you could definitely tell that I'm a baby. I'm not big enough to survive outside my home though. It is so nice and warm in here. You know what, Mommy? I'm a girl. I hope that makes you happy. I don't like it when you cry. You sound so sad. It makes me sad too. And I'm crying with you. Even though you can't hear me. Mommy, my hair is starting to grow. It is very short and fine. But I'll have a lot of it. I spend a lot of time exercising. I can turn my head and curl my fingers and toes and stretch my arms and legs. I'm becoming quite good at it too. Mommy, he lied to you. He said that I'm not your baby. I'm a baby, Mommy. Your baby. I think and feel. Mommy, what is abortion? Mommy, I can hear the doctor again. I don't like him. He seems cold and heartless. Something is intruding in my home. The doctor called it a needle. Mommy, what is it? It burns. Please make him stop. I can get away from it. Mommy, help me. Mommy, I'm okay. I'm in Jesus' arms. He is holding me. He told me about abortion. Why didn't you warn me, Mommy? The only reason is I am a girl child.